been a good week for Harlem. Spider-Man stopped the Tinkerer, Rio Morales was elected to city council, Roxanne Plaza is closed for good, and Simon Krieger is in jail. Boo! Ha! Bonus, I passed my citizenship test with flying colors! Still love you, China. Gonna miss your candy. Okay, back to business. In an attempt to save face, Roxanne's board released all of Krieger's personal documents. Memos, emails, real fun stuff. While I'm combing through those docs and waiting to hear Triple J eat crow on air, I'll be playing unreleased, pre-recorded casts. Fresh material coming in a few weeks, and in the meantime, remember to sing to your plants while you water them. Seriously, I love it. Okay, bye, see you soon!
The suit is still.
Hey, got word of a donation stand robbery going down near you. Got an app report. Supplies are being stolen from a feast truck.
Keep it together, Spidey! You got this!
Listeners, you all know that I pride myself on truth, integrity, and facts. I've been tough on this new Spider-Man since the disaster on Breakaway Bridge. For good reason. The kid screwed things up so bad, even the original model would have blushed redder than his costume. The classic one, not that ugly new thing. But today, I must also that the city is rallying around this youngster and proclaiming him a hero. With an unstable energy source on the verge of wiping Harlem off the map, this youthful Spider-Man reportedly stepped in and saved lives. Or at least that's what his supporters want us to think. The real truth is that none of this would have happened if he hadn't donned a ridiculous suit and started swinging willy-nilly around the city, performing reckless acts of violence. Hero? More like zero? Ha! Jared, open up the lines. I want to hear from those who agree with me. Jared? I said open up the lines. What do you mean they're open? Well, something must be wrong. Folks, we're having technical difficulties. Please stand by.
Perhaps there's an assault happening nearby.
To safely split an atom from the comfort of your own home?
That's next on my to-do list. No, speed nonagon. Collision model is updated, projectile physics is fixed, frame rate stabilized. It's awesome now.
Which means I can play it?
It still needs textures. Sound effects, music, VO.
I'll write the music. I could probably do sound effects too.
First we improve and design our own spider suit, now we build a mobile game empire? We're unstoppable.
Never doubted it. I'm out doing spider things. When I get home, I'll set up a task board, start tracking out sound effects you'll need. Ooh, and sketching out a score.
Yeah, woo! Can you feel that? That's me fist bumping you from afar. Later, dude.